And let's also now turn our attention to the Sandalwood drugs case, where the Enforcement Directorate will be interrogating the actors who have been nabbed in this case under the PMLA. So that is Ragini Dwivedi, Sanjana Galrani, and three others who will be questioned under the PMLA. The three others that include party organizer Viren Khanna, realtor Rahul Thonse, and RTO clerk Ravi Shankar, who will be recording their statements along with the actors with the ED. This after the special court granted ED 5 days to record the statements of their statements. Neha is joining us for more details. Neha, if you can take us through all of the latest developments and the ED's questioning of all of them.
Well, Avni, yes. In fact, we do pick up now that the Enforcement Directorate, you know, prima facie has found some hawala transactions or, some transactions wherein the Central Crime Branch thought it important to, you know, have them also involved in this, which is why now, after seeking permission from the Special NDPS Court over here in Bengaluru, you do have the Enforcement Directorate that will be investigating all five of them and recording their statements. However, Avni, what we're really looking at this point in time is whether there were actually any hawala transactions, whether these parties were being organized overseas as well. So as of now, of course, we do already understand that some of these parties had a link to Sri Lanka as well, which is why these three also are going to be further interrogated. But we'll have to wait and see. The Enforcement Directorate had registered a case prima facie of money laundering earlier in September. So after this, now what we are going to be looking at is how the expanse of this entire investigation, or how the scope of this investigation has gone from Bengaluru to Karnataka, and now we're also seeing it going overseas. So what is the Enforcement Directorate really going to be, you know, looking at right now in these 5 days of when they get to interrogate these persons? That is something that remains to be seen. But just to give you a quick brief, we understand that Ragini Dwivedi and Sanjana Galrani both, of course, you know, currently have been charged with not only consuming, but also, these are the allegations that have come in against them, that they used to consume and peddle drugs as well. Viren Khanna, who was a party organizer, we understand, was hosting parties wherein these drugs were being pumped in. You also have Rahul Thonse and Ravi Shankar over here, both of who were close aides of the actors, of the Sandalwood actors, Ragini and Sanjana. So what were their roles in this entire case, and whether there were actually any transactions, money transactions, that are now going to be coming under the scanner, because let's remember that the Enforcement Directorate has registered a case of money laundering. So we'll have to wait and see how far-fetched this entire drug network is. Also imperative to remember over here that two foreign nationals have been arrested with regard to this case, both of who are said to be drug peddlers by the Central Crime Branch. Avni.
All right, Neha, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details.